What do you think has been your biggest learning since you've become a business owner?
You got to have attention to detail, as I say, cross your T's and dot your I's, because every day is different and you've just got to be humble in your approach and wise in your decisions.